Madame Curie School of Science and Technology and Curie Learning After School.
Today we had a wonderful discussion on teen substance abuse as well as depression. We had a good panel of doctors, including a pediatrician, child psychiatrist, pain medicine specialist, family doctor, and we had wonderful discussion today as part of the UNDCA, United National Diversity Coalition of America. And we have on the advisory council, we are blessed to have Mr. Hari Eppanapally. He came all the way from New Jersey to attend this event. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Dr. Krishna. It's a wonderful program. This is the first unified program, holistic program that has been put together. There are several organizations doing such things to increase the awareness in the community about this depression and addictions among us, the youngsters, especially the high school children. But the UNDCA did a job of bringing the entire team of people from spirituality to psychiatry to medicine to family medicine to pain medicine. All those things are put together in one platform. And they delivered the various ways to deal with this critical situation. This is not just a US problem, but it's a global problem. This is the beginning. And UNDCA has put together a team of advisory council and executive team and volunteers to increase the awareness in the community, especially the parents, to understand their children. Most of the time, parents have high expectations because the kind of background they came from, they want their children to succeed in the same way using their scale. So that is the one where is the mismatch is. The kids have their own passion to pursue in their life, and as parents, we need to encourage them so that they can excel in the passion in their life. That's what I think we need to do. And most of the time, parents are busy with their professions because they need to make a living. And that's where the disconnect is happening. Parents have to spend time in listening to their children, what they're doing, what they want to do, and where they want to go. And we need to handhold them during a critical, tender age of their high school years, especially from 12th year to 18th year. That's where these addictions are happening. And they are tender because they're exposed to different types of environments. And if we don't protect them during that period, and they are gone, and we need to regret to recover from that kind of situations. I think it's important that we need to monitor and be a friend and be compassionate and be empathetic. Then they will open up. Then they will share their difficulties, what is happening in their daily life. It could be school, or it could be in the social life, or it could be in various extracurricular activities they've been doing. And this is important for parents. And also the children, I would like to give, be present in what you are supposed to do in the present time. Forget about the past. Yesterday is gone, and tomorrow you cannot predict what's going to happen. Live in the present and pay attention. Your present is to pay attention to your school, and your friends, and your sports, and your extracurricular activities. Don't get distracted from your primary goals of your life. And whatever you want to succeed in life, pay attention to that. Whatever field, irrespective of what you want to do, but pursue your passion. That is important.
Very well said, Hari Eppanapally garu. UNDCA actually did a wonderful job of showcasing the youngsters today. They were the ones who asked the questions, they framed the questions, and they introduced as to like why they got interested in UNDCA. And at the end of the program, they asked very valid questions from the panelists and had wonderful answers given back. And I think it's on live on PILUPU TV. We really want to thank all the viewers of PILUPU TV.